Hey, what's up guys, it's your boy Bradley Fam. Welcome back to a brand new video. In this video we are going to talk about My Hero Academia movie, The Two Heroes, third trailer, or you can say the opening song with the trailer. Yes, we are actually talking about something else besides Dragon Ball. So nonetheless, I am pretty hyped for this movie. I have watched the previous two trailers, and I guess it's the third trailer. And the previous two trailers were epic, and after seeing this trailer, I'm more hyped for the movie. Now this scene right here. Okay, one thing before I go in. If you haven't seen the trailer, I have the link in the description down below, so you guys can go and check it out, because I'm gonna break it down bit by bit and pausing at certain moments, so it might irritate you if you haven't seen the trailer yet. So I recommend you to go and check the trailer out, because it has an opening song as well. I will talk about that this scene later in this video, because there is a couple of theories I want to discuss. There is a song, and this band or glove or whatever you want to say, I will also talk about that later in the video. Here we see All Might. So the rumors are that this movie will take place before season 3 and after season 2, which means that All Might is pretty fine, because if you know, All Might had a tough fight with All For One and he got pretty fucked up in that fight. So he looks fine, which means that the movie will take place before season 3 and after season 2. I don't know what was that. Here we have a clear look at All Might at his young age, and he looks pretty awesome. One thing that kinda bugged me is that his eye, because I'm so used to seeing his eye being shaded, and now seeing him like that, it's kind of weird. I'm not complaining or whatsoever, but it's kind of bugged me. And this character right here, so what I've heard is that this character is All Might's old friend, and he's the one behind the design of the suit of All Might, and I believe that he's a scientist as well. And here we go see All Might rushing in. One thing about the My Hero Academia is that the animation is pretty awesome. And here our first look at All Might's favorite suit, which looks freaking hell. Here he is. And here's a song. One thing I have to say, that this song is pretty hyped up. Also, this scene right here is correlates with the opening scene of the trailer, which I will talk later in the video. This character, I don't know her name, but she's the daughter of this scientist right here, who is All Might's old friend. So I believe that she is also Coeplus. So what is going on is that, what I believe is that when Deku meets this new character, after knowing about that she is Coeplus, it reminds Midoriya of his past, and I believe that those scenes are flashback when Midoriya meets his girl. That's what I believe. I don't know which type of place is this. I actually don't know what the plot of the movie is, and it's actually good, because I want to go completely blind. Not completely, I will read a synopsis to get an idea, but right now I'm completely blind. And here we have our squad. I love that Bakugo's suspicious look at Todoroki. Maybe Todoroki is making insulting him in front of a guard. Let's see that, you can see right here that Midoriya is using his arm instead of leg. at this point in season 3, we see Midoriya using his leg called shoot style. So this might take place before season 3. Now this is interesting. We see All Might in I believe that it's a healing chamber type thing from Dragon Ball, but it seems like that this is after the battle, or maybe All Might friend is trying to heal his injury he got with the battle of with All For One. Not this battle, the past one. You can see this hole right here. Maybe his friend is trying to heal it, or maybe this this is it, after the fight with the villain of this movie. So we will see that villain in the later of the film. I don't know what's going on here. This guy is watching the videos of All Might from his younger age. Now, I believe that this is the main villain of the movie. Maybe some plot twist. There might be some plot twist, but I believe that he's the main villain of the movie. I don't know what his plans are. I don't know what his quirk is. But it seems pretty interesting as he can control mech, I guess. I don't know what's with him. You can see just as this guy, the song is pretty hype. And judging by the scene, I can say that something pretty dramatic is going to happen. Maybe someone will die, or maybe his her father died in this movie. But I highly doubt that, because My Hero Academia is not that type of series that someone dies. But we will see. But I know for certain that the movie will be pretty dramatic, because I will explain it later. Here is my boy Bakugo. One thing to say that he looks pretty hell in that suit. That animation, the way he moves around, I don't know about this guy. I believe that he is one of the minions. But the animation, the way Bakugo moves, it's freaking hell. And here is my boy Todoroki. And he also looks epic. Very Uraraka. And here we have Ida and Kirishima. Finally Ida in action. And as Kirishima and my best girl Momo. Now, talking about this scene right here, I believe that this band right here is given by that girl who is Quicklet, and or maybe it's given by the friend of All Might to Midoriya to secure his injuries. And I mean that whenever Midoriya used One For All, he always broke his arm. So maybe this band right here, or whatever you wanna say, will compress his power and avoid breaking his bones. That's what I believe. That's my theory. God is for. More flashbacks. Just as I said, yeah, this movie might be more dramatic. Everyone is screaming for his Midoriya, and here is, you can see the glove is glowing. So yeah, that's what I think. Or maybe some kind of a power boost. Yo guys, this shite right here gave me goosebumps right now. What can I say about this? Except it's pretty hell. Characters popping up, and here we have a logo. My Hero Academia, the movie, the two heroes. So I'm pretty hyped for this movie. I don't know much about the plot, but I will do the review of this movie when I get my hands on this. Unfortunately, I want to see this movie in theaters, but in my country, it's not possible. Not in decades. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and stay tuned for another video about The Promised Neverland, which will be dropped later this week. I hope so. So anyways, that's it for today, and I will talk to you guys later. Until then, peace.